All right, just a quick reminder, the summer solstice doesn't occur until the 21st of June, and between now and then, 20 more minutes of daylight to gain. But of course, here in Mississippi, our weather really starts acting like summer late May, and the meteorological start to summer is June 1st. Hey, but the schools are out. Just about everybody will be out by the end of the week. Hot temperatures and good pool weather to start summer vacation. 91 in Atlanta. This is their first 90-degree day. Look at Nashville, 91. Hot high pressure over the region continues to be the dominant weather feature. Why is Destin a little lower? Well, they got a breeze off the Gulf of Mexico. Steamy down in New Orleans, 89 degrees. Right here, this is where high pressure is. Hardly any cloud cover, just fair weather cumulus clouds. Really on the back side of that, where you got the moist flow and disturbances moving along. Continuation of severe storms just beginning to fire up late this afternoon, and the threat of flooding from Oklahoma City through Tulsa up into Missouri and eastern parts of Kansas. Here's where we stand late afternoon, upper 80s to right around 90. You factor in the humidity, real feel in the middle 90s, summer-like conditions, and we will see these type conditions for Memorial Day weekend. Boy, I'll tell you, this is a very strong high-pressure system for this time of the year. Anything that tries to penetrate it, cannot do it, and everything continues to go up over and around it. This will continue to be the dominant feature for another week. It'll begin to break down towards the middle latter parts of next week. I do expect high temperatures to slowly go up over the next few days, and by this weekend there'll be some mid-90s in the region. Real field numbers should remain in the middle 90s and upper 90s. That is the story, unchanged. Let's just call it a May heat wave. We'll get a little relief as we get towards June, but there's just no change to the current weather pattern for the next 7 days. Just a light breeze, warm conditions tonight, clear skies, 70 to the low, maybe a little cloud cover early in the morning, then sunny and hot. Not quite as windy tomorrow, 91 degrees. 7 day forecast, a little day-to-day change, temperatures above average. A hot and dry Memorial Day weekend is likely.